Jack and Jill and practice some questions for pairs. Let's start.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown and Jill came tumbling out.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown and Jill came tumbling after. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown and Jill came tumbling after. Now we will solve these questions. First question is, who went up the hill? Students, the answer of this question is in the very first line of the poem. We read, Jack and Jill went up the hill. So, the answer of the question will be, Jack and Jill went up the hill. Now, the second question is, who fell down? Yes, students, we read in the poem that Jack fell down and broke his crown. So, the answer will be Jack fell down. Now, the last question is, who came tumbling after? Now, kids, we read in the last line of the poem that and Jill came tumbling after. So, the answer will be Jill came tumbling after.